unpack and set up your HP Tango series printer using an Android device. Before you begin, you must have a wireless network with internet access, an Android device connected to the network in which you want to install the printer, and Bluetooth enabled in Android. Open the box, and then remove and unwrap the printer and tray. Remove the packet which includes the setup card, HP Instant Ink card with a sample pack of HP Advanced Photo Paper, and a quick reference card on the printer edge lighting and buttons. Set the printer on the tray, and then plug in the printer using the supplied power cord. The printer turns on and its edge light pulses green. The lighting switches to rotating blue, indicating the printer is ready for setup. With your Android device, scan the QR code on the box using a QR reader, or go to 123.hp.com and then tap Get the App. Follow the prompts to install HP Smart and then open the app. Tap the checkbox to agree to the terms and then tap Start. Tap the plus sign. If you have another printer on the network, tap Add Printer. If prompted, tap Continue and then tap Allow to allow HP Smart access to the device's location. Tap the Tango printer. The app finds the printer and prompts for your wireless network password. Enter the password and then tap Continue. The app prepares the printer and connects it to the network. With the printer connected, tap Continue. Tap Continue and follow the prompts to set up an HP connected account or sign into your existing account. An HP connected account is required to use Print Anywhere in HP Smart, a feature to check the printer status and send print jobs when you are away from your printer. Using the videos and instructions as a guide, lift the lid of your printer and remove the foam sheet. Slide open the paper guides. Load letter or A4 paper, and then adjust the guides. Return to the app and then tap Next or skip this step. On the printer, press the button to release the ink door and then lift the door until it locks in position. From the printer box, remove the two ink cartridges and take them out of their packaging. On each cartridge, pull the orange tab to remove the protective tape, making sure to avoid touching the contacts and ink nozzles. Insert the cartridges into the printer with tricolor in the left slot and black in the right. Squeeze the tricolor cartridge and latch together until it clicks in place. Repeat this process for the black cartridge and then close the ink door. Return to the app and tap Next or skip this step. For optimal print quality, tap Align to begin the alignment process. The printout can be recycled once printed. Tap Next and then review the information about HP Instant Ink. 4x6 and 5x7 photos printed from your mobile device to your Tango printer are free when enrolled in HP Instant Ink in supported countries. Tap Continue. If enrolling in HP Instant Ink, fill out the required information and then tap Enroll. The HP Print Service plugin must be installed to use HP Smart. If prompted, tap Continue and follow the instructions to install, update, or enable the plugin. To print from other devices and computers, tap Send Link and follow the prompts or navigate to 123.hp.com on the device and download the necessary app or software. Read and respond to the screens and, when prompted, tap Print a Document. Read and respond to any remaining prompts and then tap the print icon to verify the printer network connection is set up. From HP Smart, you can print, scan, adjust printer settings, and get support for your HP Tango series printer.